So rock crabs we can keep all year long inside the bridge.
Right.
These here we can keep outside the bridge, but only until June 30th. So we catch the crabs in the blue nets.
Okay.
Blue nets. Put chicken in those white canisters. And the crabs won't ever eat anything. So they like the chickens, will pull it up. It's hopefully there's a few crab on there.
Nice. And they're rock crab, you said, right?
Red rock crab. So that's a red rock crab. You can tell the difference between these and the Dungeness crabs because the claws are yellow or white. These are black tips.
Gotcha.
Yeah, these have a more body meat. These are the ones you'll get into. People don't typically catch these because all the meat's in the claws.
Uh-huh.
You don't get a lot of the body.